1
Please. Oh yeah. Oh, it takes away the I got killed by YT Void when I first started the stream.
LOL, nice music. You turn on your mic. Change it to public.
Yeah, it was good.
I just got a quick match and just started this game. I can't believe I died by Void.
Dude, I'm surprised that other kid isn't here.
You know the other kid that we won you on yesterday?
The ex on me.
Yeah.
I'm surprised he didn't come. He said, watch, I bet. I'm going to be in first. Yeah, first, right when I started streaming.
Yeah. Like, it's the funny thing is I literally just woke up, too.
Yeah, I just played a quick match and then hopped on. I mean, I was awake at, like, 6, but I was just, I don't know, felt like asleep. I just throw a water balloon at someone. Can I throw a water balloon at you? keep on hearing echoes?
Yeah, I know. I have your stream on.
Why?
Yeah, I turned your stream off.
Alright. This one is put in our mind. There's no loot, I see. So I'm pleasant.
Is that a pump? Bet.
Bro, why'd they have to take out the attack SMG?
They took it out?
Yeah.
Oh, thank God, bro. That thing is so annoying. All kids would do with it is spam.
Yay, I got this kid. I don't need you anymore.
Dude, you're cracked. Bro, no one even landed this house. I'm kind of surprised.
Kind of surprised this kid didn't loot right here. And right here, blue tag. Let's go. And right here, blue pump. Let's go. Do you want a blue chat?
No, I have a blue combat.
Well, I'm not even hyped anymore. What? Oh, the movie.
Yeah, I'm looking kind of tired now,
Oh, there's people on me.
Oh, wait, let me just pop this wig.
Oh, yeah.
Someone's taking a launch pad over to you.
Big boy, that's with my girl.
Wait, I got tagged.
Yeah, dude, I'm gonna have to pop the med.
That's a girl from Section of the City?
Yeah.
One sec, I'm popping this med.
Let me just get your reboot. No,
Card,
they're gonna
please.
Take my loot. I have a blue pump and a blue tack. They're gonna take all my stuff. Come on. Let's go.
Dude, there's three teams there.
Holy crap. Let's land.
There's three teams there and I killed two of them.
Let's land happy.
Happy.
Dude. I need a challenge.
I've been watching Jacksepticeye and
Oh yeah, I forgot. I switched to combat. There. What is this Storm Chaser surfing? Shiny music. What is this? Storm Chaser Surfing. Yay! I bought two hearts in like season four. Are you gonna ready up?
Oh yeah, my bad. What do you want to happy? Happy's like the worst spot to land.
No, it's not. I need a challenge.
Yeah, I knew it. Dude, I hate doing challenges. Because all of my friends, all they do is either I have one friend who only does challenges, and then all of my other friends are just like, hey, you, can we win this game? This place?
It's because I need the loading screen.
Loading screen? I really... Why do you need a loading screen for the battle pass? Star?
Uh-uh. Because, you know, like, just look at them. They look nice. Man, of course it's yellow. But the first one I open, I get a semi, bro. These things are trash.
Dude, there's someone on here. I tagged him 56 white. This is why I hate Happy, is because there's no loot.
Alright, wait. Spinner? Oh, that. Is that it? Yeah, it is.
Of course they both have shotguns.
I literally dinked that kid 120 in the head. 30 health. Well, basically 100. Wow. I still didn't finish my challenge, but do I have any challenges at Dusty? Go down to dynamite, complete a lap and lap out on the snowy racetrack, visit Fatal Fields and Neo, visit different clocks, land at Junk Junction, use a volcano vent. Air vent and a zip line and a single match. Search chest at Lazy Lagoon or Happy Hamlet. I'd rather go Lazy. But next time, can we go Lazy? There's only like one chest there.
But oh my god.
What? It's a good place to land. It has Lou. It has a couple people, only a little. There's so much mats there. There's so much good things about it.
Dusty, I don't know what you could get.
Bro, dude, this guy has so much shield. This guy literally got 100-100 off spawn. Dude, so done with this freaking game. Like,
Gets a minigun?
Yeah, I know, right? And they have shield.
Blue AR, green TAC, green SMG, minis, shield, minigun, bruh.
Yeah, right?
That one Demi skin, he had like so much loot from that one little hut.
Dude, for once, I'd like to, like, just not die off spawn. Like, seriously, it's really annoying. Oh, I'm so freaking tired.
You crazy? Hello? Okay.
I get a gray drum shotgun, the worst shotgun in the game. Like, at least give me a gray tap. And you take all the mats when you have a... Oh, my God.
What?
You take all the mats when you have everything. Like, you're already set. You got a combat. I don't have nothing.
What? I literally only have a combat. Well, I just got another weapon, but still.
Yes, that's literally the only gun you need in Fortnite. Yay. You don't need an SMG or nothing.
I disagree.
I agree. Bam! Half shield. Bam! I missed it.
Oh, chug jug.
Oh my God.
And purple combat.
Oh.
The blue one's right here.
Why do you get a purple combat?
Because I opened it out of a chest.
Why? Why can't I open that chest?
Because you're on the other side of the ship.
But what if I opened it? You would have stole it.
No, because I wouldn't. Because then if you're there, I would have been on the other side of the ship.
No. Mark your combat. The purple one.
Did. No.
I'm all the way over here. You think I could... Oh.
Ooh, suppressed pistol.
Saw that first.
I know. I like suppressed. I'm gonna pop my chug.
Don't get you out. Dare.
Why?
It's a waste. It's a waste.
I
wait till you're just super low.
I'm popping my chug.
Is that a bolt? I see a bolt.
I'd rather have shield.
Look it. A bolt.
It's not a bolt. It takes light ammo. Well, I can't see it because you marked the ammo.
Oh. Alright, ready? Okay, I'm gonna drop it. Look, it's a regular bolt.
Uh-huh.
Yay.
What?
Do you want a gray tack?
Sure, I'll trade it up for my purple combat.
Alright, thank you.
Yo, how much wood do you got?
100.
Oh, let's go! Legendary bolt.
Bruh. Why do you get every good loot?
Med kit over here.
I could never have a good loot.
Mr. Plum?
Wait, how much, what's it called? What do you got?
Oh, I got max.
Yeah, could you, like, toss me some or something?
Is there a ball? Oh, wait, I have an idea.
Can you toss me, like, 300?
Come grab these ballers. Come grab one of these ballers.
Why?
Then let's go somewhere. But I have a specific somewhere that we should go.
Where?
You Mega know,
Mall.
No, since you don't have good loot,
Frosted Flakes,
nope,
Bruh. That doesn't have good loot either.
Yeah, it does. Dude, trust. Okay, fine. I'll loot it.
No.
I mean,
because
hey,
if there's actually... No, because if there's actually good loot, I want to go.
Yeah, no dir.
And then you're going to take all the good loot, and I'll have nothing.
Yeah. Launch pad, shotgun ammo.
Stop.
What?
Looting.
What do you mean looting?
Stop looting.
I would, I'm not. Ooh, chest.
Why are you looting? You just said, ooh, chest. Now you're gonna loot that, huh?
Ooh, baby sips.
What is baby sips? Minis? Oh. I call those Gatorades.
That sounds a little sus.
Gatorade. Gatorade. Alright, Swift, tell me this. Is it called Gatorades or Gatorades? Raids?
It's called Gatorade. It's called Gatorade.
No, like... Like, if there's, like, four packs, is it Gatorades or Gatorades?
Gatorades, buddy.
Alright, Gatorade. I was so confused on that, if it's Gatorades or Gatorades. Ooh, purple combat.
Mark it.
Alright.
Mark it. Okay. Yo, by the way, I looted the entire place. So, you...
Bruh, I thought you said you didn't! You're so gay.
Like, you weren't even coming, bro. You took forever.
Yeah, because I was looting this place. Ooh,
yeah,
mats.
Exactly. Yeah, I know. There's loads of mats there. Break those little, like, wooden pillars.
Yeah, those little,
That's what I do every single scrim game. I loot this place, and then I come over here.
Wait.
Every single time.
I mean, I don't go here every single time, but I come here often. And break these two.
Do you just land there, or do you...
I land there some, most, I mean, often, but not all the time.
Wait, do you land at this place, or the place that I was just at?
This place.
Yeah, dude, I bet you're the person who keeps on doing that. Yo, bro. Thanks for the chest.
You're welcome.
Trying to be great.
Oh shoot, Storm?
Yeah bro, Storm.
Sing that song again?
Try to be great. Trying to be goody. Trying to be goody.
Wait, have I heard that? Yeah, I've heard it, but it was from yesterday. Remember? What? Where did I hear it from, though? I didn't listen to the song.
Corner. That one.
Oh, Connor or Timmy something? Frosted Flakes, Gatorade.
Frosted Flakes, Gatorade. Yes.
No!
Why don't you have a ball there? There's like a million.
No. I only saw one.
You should just take that one.
No, there, you realize there's two in that place.
I'm just breaking your wallet.
Dude, you realize you can't break it if I'm inside of it, right? Trying to create. Trying to be great.
I got 999 mats. How much brick you got?
I don't know.
Check.
But I heard someone walking under me.
Don't die. Is it only one? Or two?
I heard one.
No, why don't you just rush? I'll come. I have gliders. I can just glide over.
I don't know where they are. All I heard was footsteps, and then I didn't hear anything. Trying to be crazy.
They're camping, probably.
They can bear me. So, then we'll just leave them to camping.
What if they're goaded, and then we have to 1v1 and blast?
Great. Oh, dang it.
How much brick you got?
I don't know. How about you? How much brick do you have?
600.
Yeah, are we gonna go? Someone's coming.
I need a mat.
What do you mean you have plenty?
No. 600.
Ow. Yo, well, dude, I'm in zone, so.
I'll glide there. I could glide.
I don't think you can glide to me.
Yeah, I could.
One, bet.
Llama!
Get over to me. Where?
Right there.
Well, that's a way end zone.
No, right here. Oh, that's a rock. I thought that was a llama.
Oh my god, this kid.
Because you know how far away it looks like different colors?
No.
Someone's right there.
Yeah.
Let's see if he reboots. Nope. Oh, I knocked him.
Oh, nice. Oh, watch out. Behind. Behind you.
Oh, shoot.
Yo, I bodied him. Two things, one shot. Nice.
I'm gonna heal. Could you toss me those minis?
What, you? There's some under you.
I know. Could you go get them? I can't break this.
Are you kidding me?
Am I in circle?
You're not even in zone. They're right under, dude. No, I'm not getting them now.
I have another cozy I could take.
Why? No, it's not worth it. There's a kid in there.
Break in.
I'm shooting this kid out.
Come on, let's not die to him.
No, you're crazy, where are you?
I get this off, he's a bot. Bruh. I'm dead. I tagged him super.
You stay in that corner. How much did you hit him for?
77. How is he? We gotta hurry up, because there's only...
No, I can't res, okay. Dude, that snipe, though.
I know. We gotta hurry up, though, because I have a cozy, though.
Zone.
I have a cozy.
Yeah, we'll pop in zone.
Yeah.
Oh, bolt. Boy. Yo, what's in here? What's in here?
Why are we fighting solos? Oh, right there, right there.
I can't help you.
They're in that base, bro. They were literally camping just right here for us to get out.
Dude, we both hit each other.
This kid's a bot.
Yeah, I know. That kid's a bot, then the other kid I sniped. The other team is gonna win.
This kid doesn't even know how to snipe. I don't know why he has a sniper out. Why would he even glide?
Cause all they do is camp.
He doesn't know how to build. He's a bot. His teammate
so
just put a cozy and he's 43 health. Why did he go with his teammate?
I'm not even spectating anymore.
I'm done, bro. How did we die by them? I know how I died. I didn't see them until the last second when I got sniped.
I tried to snipe them. We sniped each other at the same time. Short of the crate.
They're both bots. We could have killed them if they weren't camping. Yeah. That's all they do.
Like, seriously, you run into the most annoying people. Like that one guy who all he did was overbuild, then as soon as we tried to kill him, he edited it out and then just spammed.
Oh, yeah.
It's tricky to rock and roll, Mr. Otto, Mr. Gage. Tricky. Tricky. Is anyone else in gym? Yeah, I like how that guy's like, yo, bet, I'll be first. Yeah, he just doesn't come.
It's literally 8:45. I've been stranded for an hour and he didn't come.
Dude, if I can get a pump in real game, I'd probably gonna use a pump this game instead of.
I'm gonna use a combat, you use pump, yeah?
Sure.
So you could probably hit him for like 100 and then I'll tap him off with a 77 and you hit him with your SMG.
XG, I mean, we probably won't be in great position to do that. Like, if the guy boxes up, just shoot his walls, because usually what people like to do, if you're editing on them, unless they're building out of wood, because if you're building out of wood, it's two hits with a pickaxe.
Yeah, but literally all they do is build a stair right when you get to edit.
Yeah, I know.
It's so annoying.
And it's so annoying, because it's just like, I tried to get your wall for so long, and all you do is place a ramp, and then you're like, you either edit out, or you try to edit the ramp, and then try to... Oh, let's go, I found a pump, too.
You did? Look, please, Chess, give me a combat. Gray AR. Well, gray...
That's cracked.
No, I got a gray,
yeah,
heavy.
Yeah, get on me.
Coming.
He's over there. He's right here.
I got shields. I got a half shield for you.
He's right there. He keeps on peeking me. See, like, the yellow fences?
or yellow thing.
Alright, I'm gonna come from behind.
No, I tagged him 104 headshot. He's thirsty. No, round you kids always do this.
I'm not even gonna take your loot, or should I? Just to be safe.
I'm literally so close to just like quitting Fortnite for like a month.
That's what my cousin did, and he.
This is so annoying because all kids do is spam you, then as soon as you're knocked, they will literally waste 2 mags just to freaking thirst you. And dude, of course my pump only does 104, and I hit him like really close too. Just res. You can't do the cone trick here. Actually, no, I think they passed you. You can't do the cone trick anywhere.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Maybe. Wait, right now? At 3 short.
I'm so done with Fortnite. I'm honestly might go back to Spider-Man.
Spider-Man does anything a woman can. I'm doing something in creative because I'm freaking done with all these kids that are bots. But all they do is
No. Could we go in Playground Phil and destroy bots? Because I'm just going to get clapped by you.
No, we won't do something like that. We could do like a death run or something.
I don't like death runs. Prop what?
Prop what? Well, I mean, it's not like fun with 2 people.
Kinda.
With two people, it's kinda like. Do, let's see. Three kick dogs, desert zone twist, eczema zone war, villa, the race. What should we do? There's nothing. Okay, what do you want to do?
A quiz on my okay. YouTube.
Okay. Your world? What's on your world?
Go back to hub.
What do you want to do? Other than prop hunt.
I don't know what map it is, but I got a quiz for you.
What's the quiz about?
You know.
About what? Does it look like anything to me?
It's not this one. I forgot which one it is.
What's the quiz about?
YouTube. Island 3? This one, yep. This one.
Dude, what is... Welcome, you're here. What the...
Alright, you don't have to read that. No building.
Sub to my channel and leave a like, you don't have to, but... Welcome.
Alright, this one's blank.
Little flowers that come out in the dark on the bottom.
Got it.
So you got it? You got two?
Yeah.
In a row?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't have any more questions. I was gonna do like a secret death run at the end.
Oh, yo, dude, I'm garbage.
Do I spawn at the end or the first? Yep, I do. Alright, I wanna go back to hub.
Sure.
That was a little quiz, huh? Stranger okay. Things Wait. Breakout? What? What's this? Stranger Things Breakout. I wanna try it, cause I don't know. I never watched Stranger Things.
Okay, but it might spoil some stuff, but not really.
I don't like Stranger Things, even though I never watched it. What's this? Stranger Things. Be careful if you didn't watch Stranger Things. Chapter 1, the arcade room. Welcome to Hawkins. What's this?
It's a parkour map.
A parkour?
I mean, don't think of it that way, but yeah, it is. Yo, dude, I'm almost ready to go into the next level, buddy.
How? Did you do this before?
Yep. With Kiara.
Wow. Right here? What? Oh, tires. Get on the tires. Not letting me get on the tires.
Chapter 2, Stroker Mall.
Guess
Yo, dude,
what?
This one's hard.
How?
This trash, man. Trash.
Wait, did you already finish this level?
Yep. Just remember that Billy went to the mall. Maybe he has something useful in his car.
In his car. Key. How is this hard?
It's not like it. Figure out the rest of the puzzle. You got a key, now what?
Car.
Jasper, are you freaking blind? It's right here.
Oh. What happened?
You can't. Well, I already got it.
How was this hard?
Well, because people, well, since I already know how to do it. Then so you go.
Chapter 3. Wheeling house in the upside down. What does that mean?
This is the Wheeler's house of the upside down.
Who's the Wheelers?
It's a family.
This is parkour.
Yep.
Bruh. No! I jumped at the tip. Are you already at the other side?
No. Bro, what's that music? Dude, I'm gonna have to turn that off. It's so annoying.
Oh my god, I made it, and then it... Could you turn that off?
I can't, I don't know how.
Finally. What'd you touch?
Nothing.
Wait, what do you gotta do? This one's hard.
Yeah, you can't get up there.
Then what we gotta do? Did you reach it this far?
Yeah, I know, I'm trying to get inside the house, but I don't know.
You're supposed to get inside?
Yeah, you have to. Cause I know where to go, but like the house just needs to open.
Guess what?
What, key?
Parkour.
Yeah, that's what I thought too. There's just nothing. I'm like 90% sure, dude, I'm done with this freaking music, I'm going back over here. Bro, I can't get rid of the freaking music, it's so annoying.
I turned down my mic so I can't. Aw, crap.
Nice.
Should I search up a video how to get through, because this music is annoying?
Yes.
Alright. Which one is this, the upside down?
Yeah.
What level is it?
Level 3. Get me through, this music is agony.
Alright, so he's at level 1 right now.
Yeah, bro, I'm turning off music and sound. I'm turning off... Is that sound effects? Oh my god, it's so much better. I turned my sound effects off.
Wow!
What?
That's what we had to do. Go to the parkour. What? We literally missed it. Once you see this, you're gonna act You're gonna think that we're so dumb.
What? God dang it. What? Oh wait, the little orange thingy? What are you doing?
I broke this thing. That's so stupid, huh? Wait, there's still more. We can't get in, huh? Could we?
Yeah, you can.
No. Where?
In the front door. You literally just passed it.
Where?
The front door!
Where's the front door?
At the front of the house. I'm to the carnival.
Literally all we had to do. Wait, do we have to go downstairs?
Yep, basement. To the basement behind the stairs, under the stairs. You have to go to the basement behind the stairs.
Oh. This level was so hard. Chapter 4, the carnival. That was so stupid, huh? We just had to break something and then it would do that. Like, we passed it. What's this?
It's an area we have to unlock.
How?
I'm trying to be great. Trying to be great. Yeah, trying to be great.
Did you unlock it?
Unlock what?
The thing? I heard a bounce thing like that.
Yo, I figured it out. Come over here.
No, because I got the last one.
No, I figured it out.
No, I got the last one. Right here. Just try to go in each corner. Right, that would be like a... Why is this so tricky?
Because it's just this crap ton of freaking mirrors.
What's this? Wow. Chapter 5, the battle of Star Court. This is what you have to do. Did you make it this far?
Yeah, we finished the map.
Oh, you know where to go?
Yep.
So I'm going the wrong way?
Yep.
I thought you knew what to do, though.
Yeah,
on that third level.
Well, no, not well. Yeah, because I did it with other people. It's not like I'm the only one who did anything. So I wasn't there when he hit the pickaxe the thing.
Where'd you get that?
That area, out of place. Mm-hmm.
ice cream.
Ice cream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream. Okay, what are we supposed to do?
I don't know.
Because I shot the little eyes on the dude. That.
Come shoot this.
Come shoot what? Oh, yeah. That has arms. Do we need to get, what, second story?
Yeah.
Yo, I only have 7 shots left.
Oh. Could you get another gun or no?
No, there's only one.
Wow. So if you miss your shots, you're done? We have to restart this whole thing?
Yep. Well, I shot the targets. Is there one in like his mouth or something? I'm guessing we just have to wait.
There is one in his mouth. Or I see something blue. Wait. In his mouth.
Is there? Because, I mean, I just looked in his mouth. But it doesn't look like a target. I mean,
hold on. Should I search up? He's at the carnival right now. Right there.
Yo, I am confused, Sean. Oh, sign of thousands.
Go get your bullets. Or did you already get your bullets?
I already got bullets.
Alright.
I only have 4 shots left.
Shot the hand. He shot the other hand, I'm guessing. Wait, did he?
Oh, sign of thousands.
He shot the other hand. He shot all the eyes. I don't think he could do it. I think we gotta restart. Wow.
What?
We gotta restart, bruh.
What?
You gotta shoot his mouth. You see that spider web?
Yeah.
You gotta shoot it.
Yeah, well, I don't have enough ammo to break it.
I know.
That's so dumb. Like, why would
come see if you get more ammo.
You don't get more ammo.
Oh, yep.
Really?
Medium.
Okay.
It says 1, though. Like, it doesn't have any.
Yeah, it's only 1. We have to wait. We have to keep on getting it.
Hold on, get out, and come back in. Alright, let's go back in.
You can be the ammo collector. I'll just shoot this thing. Looks like we need about 3 more shots. Do you want to just leave? Because I'm like 90% sure this is the last level. Oh, dude.
What if it's not?
It is.
Hold on, I'm gonna look at the guy and see if it's the last level.
I know. Spotlight. Oh, the sun.
Yeah, it's the last level. Wait. Yeah, it's the last level.
You want to, oh, Miranda.
Wow, right when I turned my phone off. Just shoot it and see if you can do it.
No, it shows 200 health.
Let's just pickaxe it.
You can't pickaxe it. What? Oh, I missed! What?
Because it's in his body, like you gotta shoot the head and then there's a bomb that just...
His head? I thought you said his, the cobweb.
Alright, let's go.
I went back to hub.
Wow! Why back to hub?
What?
I left the whole thing.
Okay, then I'll leave too. Bro, I have to get off high to do chores. Let's see, because you'll get on later.
Thank you.
Thank you.
good job. GG's. GG's. This dude's coded. Ready to clap some people in this game up? I'm already going for a kill block. Kid twice with my pickaxe. Hey, get this kid. I hit him twice with my pickaxe. Wait, where'd he go? Die from storm already. Yeah, I'm dead. Wait, am I? No. Don't get too close to storm. Try to impulse him. I hit him for 20.
killed him with Storm. There's two people coming out of Storm. Yo, like, everyone's low in here. Even me, but not you. I literally pickaxed almost everyone here. They're all low, three people. Nope, I'm dead. And try to impulse them in Storm, because they're going too close. Yeah, I'm dead. Oof. Died by Storm, dude, every time. The drift is low. I know that for a fact. Because I impulsed him into the storm. Then he had no drift board to get out of the storm. Unless he died by storm. Right now. Good job. That was a good job. He's definitely dead. Yep, died by storm. Yeah. Good job. He helped you, kinda. Don't get too close, cause he could impulse. Make me party leader real quick, and I'll give it back. Can you make me party leader? I'm gonna do that same thing, but I accidentally sat up. Make me party leader. Make me part. You're gonna go without me. Wow. Make me party leader, so I'm not sitting out. Make me party leader. I'll give you it back. Join back.
Because I'm sitting
I be rolling the hate on.
changed.
Hello?
Hello?
So, I got like 4 wins on this. 3, I don't know.
I got 1.
What?
I got 1.
Oh, I'll get you another. It's easy.
Thank you.
This game is too easy. They need to like put more people in it.
Are you good at the game?
At this game mode, yeah. I'm not good at the game though.
What skin are you?
3.
What skin are you?
Oh, default.
Me too.
All you gotta do is just pickaxe people. Don't even go for the impulse. That's just one tip.
I know, I've played.
Yeah, usually people just impulse and they just get mad that you pickaxe them. And unless they're too close to the storm, just impulse them into the storm.
I know you mean.
That's still only 2 things I do. Oh, this kid's too close to the storm.
Dude, I know your name.
Huh?
I know your name.
What is it?
Damien.
Nope. Not even close.
Then it is Jeffrey.
Not even close.
Wobbling long.
Bah.
What is it?
Why?
Just tell me.
I mean, why?
So we could play again, so I could add you.
I added you. On Epic.
On PlayStation? Add me on PlayStation right now.
There.
Ah.
Don't let him pickaxe me. He's gonna pick. I'm dead.
Why did you die to me? I could win this. Don't worry. I just gotta hide. How old are you?
Why?
Just tell me. I'm 8.
I'm 6. No, I'm just kidding.
Which one? Are you 12?
No.
Are you 10?
Yeah.
I knew it. I'm older than you.
How, you're 8?
I might be 9,000 years old.
You could only, the longest time you could live is like 120 something years.
123.
I'm pretty sure you're 8.
No, I'm not. I'm 11.
You're 8.
I'm 11.
You're 8.
You sound like you're 6.
You're 8.
I am 10!
You're 8.
10.
8. You're 8.
I said I'm 10. Listen to me, I know better than you.
No, you don't. You're 8 years old.
I am 11. This king, I'm 10.
You're 8.
You like my dad? Damn it! I got that emote somehow.
What, this emote? What emote did you get somehow?
The boogie down.
Oh, well, you're dead. I'm sorry, bud.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. No!
Oh.
Yeah, you're dead. There's no, there's no way, there's no way, there's no way. Go, what? No!
You wanna do some girls?
No, I wanna do this. This is easy.
Okay. Just join me.
Alright. 9 health. That dude's funny. Yeah, scream. I got a winning streak. 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 I am a black default.
Hello.
What's up?
Do you have a skin?
Do I have a skin?
Yeah.
No.
You see, do you have a battle pass? Don't you want to?
No, I'm not. That's a glitch. You never knew.
Go to your locker.
Alright.
And go all the way towards the left.
Alright.
And click X.
Alright. I see no skins. All I see is an X and a little hanger with a shirt.
When did you start?
Season 1.
So how you have no skin?
I don't like buying skins.
Oh, you only want one new one?
Nah.
I'm very good at the game.
Yeah, I'm scared to 1v1 you.
Yeah.
But yeah, I don't like buying skins.
But you have the battle pass.
Mm-mm. That's a glitch.
It is?
Yeah. But you can't get the skins. It only shows you T100.
I'm gonna search up how to do it.
You can't have all the skins in the battle pass. You can't have the skins if... You can't have the skins, but you can, like, show people and prank them that you, like, look like you have the skin.
So, Teesprings.
So, yeah. That's why. What?
Nothing.
What?
Nothing.
Tell me.
I figured out how to do the glitch.
For real? How do you do it?
You go to your options, then you click links, then you go to your thingamajiggy, and then you have to click on that, and then you get that, you know, the submit a friend request?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you put that off. I mean, some receive gifts, you take that off, and then you have to have at least one person gifted you something, I think. No, not that. That was my mother. So you have to enable that, and then you will have that.
Mm.
I'm a hacker.
Did you know you could actually gift battle passes?
Yes. You need to go to their PayPal.
No.
And you need to drop them some money.
Yeah, I need some money. I'm broke, you know. Young boy broke. $0 in the bank account.
I have $1K in my bank
account. Nah, there's no way. Why you always lying? If you have $1K, give me $1 on my PayPal.
I don't know your PayPal.
Okay. I honestly don't know how either. Oh, I just killed someone.
Me too. I killed someone. And now I'm one hit.
I know, I'm about to be one hit. I'm two hit.
I got another kill.
For real?
Yes. I'm goated.
Yeah, you're goated. What?
I almost died. I'm just falling wherever Sprinkle's going.
No! I'm
Don't
gonna
die! No! You're too young to die! The key was me.
I got that kid one tap.
I'm not fighting him, I want him.
I'm dead.
I just stop it.
I'm dead.
No, don't die.
Oh, I made it. Let's go. The guy died in storm. Wait, no, he didn't.
At least you're still alive.
Yeah. I got pickaxed. Dude.
No. Which way do I go?
No!
I'm very bad on these hard words. Wait, do I go that way?
Mm-hmm.
I could win. I like this event, it's a lot of free stuff coming. Oh yeah, did you get this emo?
Yeah.
It's cool. Yeah! That was cool.
It's a 1v1, it's you versus another person.
And I'm very low. Let's hope he is a king!
Oh! Good job!
Let's go!
Good job.
Yeah. I won with 18 health.
We got in second, this time we got in first.
This time we got in zero.
No, we got in first. We won.
Yeah!
How much wins do you have?
In all?
Yeah.
I have 61 solos, 12 duos, 16 squads, 49 LTMs. I'm goated on the sticks.
Are you sure you have 61 solo?
Yeah.
Screenshot
my Fortnite tracker won't work. Well, I'll screenshot and send to you.
Let me see the Fortnite tracker.
It'll say I had like 12 or 2. Fortnite trackers are lies. They always kills. They are lies. Fortnite trackers are lies. This is how you get easy wins. It's easy.
There's no way.
What?
You have 134 wins. 40 solo.
Yeah.
Or no. You have season 9. 20 solo wins. Or what is this? Lifetime. I'm going to lifetime. Solo 58. Duo 17. And squad 59. Bro, you're way better than me.
Yeah. I'm just a decent average Fortnite player.
You're better than Jarvis, bro. I don't like Jarvis.
How's the Jarvis at? Hey, Jarvis. If I kill this guy midair,
I'm about to die.
No, already? No way. This can't happen. I will save you.
Oh! I got 2 kills.
Nice. You got 2? I'm sitting here with 1. And 0. I'm goated. You're very goated on these things. It's just 2 defaults. I don't have guns. This is bad. Oh, let's go.
I'ma die. I'm dead.
Already.
You have the glitch. You might win. You have the glitch. You know how you lay down?
Yeah.
And it looks like you're flying. It literally...
They're all teaming up on me.
Maybe because they're teammates.
Yeah. Is the audio go farther down? No.
Pickaxe them.
He's stolen.
And pull him.
It's the
pickaxe. We're dead. And the other guy won.
My dad's gonna play.
Alright. Are you still gonna be on the mic?
No.